trying to slip it through. Ooh, Garcia Lopez. This is not good for San Antonio, as Josh Yaro will be coming off at least momentarily.
It looks like he's going to have to give way.